Advance assigns each original image to the results which were calculated from it, allowing you to look back at where your data came from.
The images which Advance uses to calculate a contact angle can be redisplayed in the Live View monitor by clicking on a line in the result table or on a data point in the result chart.
Using these saved images, you can even change the parameters of a measurement and then reanalyze a single captured frame or the whole measurement sequence.
Let's look at an example. The measurement has been made, and the drop's contact angle has been measured using the circle fitting method. Now we'd like to see how the results would look if we had chosen a different fitting method before starting the measurement. But instead of starting all over, we'll select all of the results lines and change the fitting method. We click the Overwrite button, and Advance does the rest, reanalyzing every single selected image and giving you new results based on the changed fitting method for this sample. This feature even has the ability to play the individual frames back like a stop-motion video. Just select an image and hold down either the up or down arrow key, and Advance flips from one image to the next, making the dynamic process of surface science measurement visible to you.